of ignored emotions. I guess I will just have to face them. It's starting to rain again. And now it's time to make amends. How do we go so far living with darkened hearts? How do we find our way out of this hell we've made? How do we clear our minds when nothing is ever?
It's starting.